Now, LASIK is eye surgery. And knowing it's eye surgery, you have to realize there are risks to it. So what are the risks? Well, there's risk for scar tissue, for example. There's risk for infection. Those things are very rare, but they're a risk. Many patients after LASIK surgery will have a little bit of a dry eye, and that's fairly common. Luckily, that does get better in most people as they heal in the next several months following having laser surgery. Benefits of laser surgery? Well, my gosh, you're able to see without glasses or contact lenses. You're able to navigate, drive your car, pass your driver's test without glasses or contact lenses. You're able to see at night. You're able to see things that you just could not see before. And we see some patients with laser surgery, they're seeing actually better after the LASIK than they could ever see with any pair of glasses, with any pair of contact lenses. So in many cases, it can enhance your vision better than you could with any kind of refractive treatment, glasses or contacts. Right after having laser surgery done, people often look around and they're seeing things they could not see without glasses before. And they're like, surprised, this can't be my eyesight. Now it's a little blurry right afterwards, and that's expected. But then as people go home, we ask them to kind of close their eyes, rest for a couple hours, and they're seeing even better. And they're coming to the office the very next day with their eyesight, usually 20/20. The most fun thing for an eye surgeon doing LASIK is to see the look in their eyes after they can see their husband or their wife or their kids. And in many cases, I have patients with tears in their eyes. They just can't believe it's them seeing through these eyes. It's just that surprise, that joy you get from like a child getting their first ice cream cone. It's sort of like that, just seeing the surprise and how pleased they are with their eyesight.